Finding a good job can be sometimes a real hassle, but the Australian Jen George, she is really the specialist on this because she is the owner of the site One Shift, and she's a real expert on finding a job. Jen, can you help us out how to find a job in Australia?
Yeah, definitely. So get on the website oneshift.com.au and it matches you instantly to work around you, whether it's in your area, in any sort of industries that match your skill sets. What's awesome is that we've seen positions filled within 27 minutes, even if in a couple of days for more experienced roles. What's great as well is it means that you can start getting paid as soon as possible and gives you the flexibility to actually get around Australia and keep sort of seeing the place and meeting new people and new experiences.
Okay, so what is a tip that we should put on our resume?
I highly recommend putting a video, introducing yourself and allowing the business to get a really quick snapshot of who you are and what you're about. Don't be afraid to show your personality, because what people are hiring on these days is attitude, because skills can always be trained.
Yeah, and when we are at the interview, what should we do?
Be yourself. Be upfront with what your expectations are for the role. Obviously, highlight what you can do and what you want to learn, especially when you're traveling. Say what your intentions are to get around Australia and who you want to meet, what you want to do and what you want to experience, so that there's a mutual sort of understanding from both parties. And so when you say, hey, by the way, boss, I'm going to Melbourne for Melbourne Cup to celebrate, they don't get shocked and fire you, basically.
Cool. And yeah, Jen, yeah, and you're 24 years old, eh? So quite a young entrepreneur. Why did you came up with this site?
I was actually on a gap year overseas myself, looking for casual part-time work to kind of keep me going, so I could go experience Europe and have a good time and obviously pay rent and eat and all those fun things. What's great is in about 2.5 years, we've grown to about 35,000 businesses and about 380,000 candidates in the marketplace as well, and launched in New Zealand. So it's an awesome sort of marketplace to be a part of, and you should definitely get on board. Right.
Okay, well, thank you so much. And if you want to learn more business tips, check out our YouTube channel.